Hi there, in this video I'm going to show you how you can view the Gradle version in Windows 7. So for that, go to command prompt and issue this command gradle-v, and it will display the Gradle version and also other information like Java, OS, Groovy versions as well, and Ant version as well. As you can see, it is showing this information. If you like this video, just thumbs up. Thank you.